Yes, my question is, 5 years ago, a man committed a sin of aborting a 5-month-old baby in a haram relationship. So now, alhamdulillah, he has repented and he's now happily married. But just recently, he got to know that the Sharia ruling is to fast for 2 months to expiate for this kind of abortion. What should he do now?
You see, what you're referring to, Brother Abdul Hakam, is the accidental killing of somebody or mistakenly killing somebody. This is the ransom that you, or the expiation, the ransom. You pay a ransom to the family, waliyuddam, to the family of the person who was murdered accidentally. We're talking about accidental, and also fast. 60 days continuously. Now applying this to a portion and a child and all of that, I really haven't come across any of that. But it's because this is not accidental now. This is an intentional. If we are to apply the letter of the law here, then this person is to be executed. But in general, I don't know the answer really whether we can apply this to the act of abortion or not. Jazakallah khairan.